Hello all. I'm in Gisborne Mall, Stockland Mall in Newcastle. I'm going to put one video across. This video on this present Pope Francis. He doesn't want to reject homosexuality. He wants to accept them. Now he's starting to use it. He's a homosexual in a relationship with one of his bishops. I can't say any more than what I've read online. I can't give any more comments on that. But if he is a homosexual, living in a gay marriage with his own bishop, then he's an evil man, a very evil man. He's a false prophet, if not the false prophet. He is the leader of a church of 1.2 billion people, leading them terribly astray. Homosexuality in the church is taboo. God has condemned that as wickedness. And this Pope would be wicked if he was involved in that in any way. If he's not involved in them, I'll take it back. I'll apologise to him. But if he's involved with it, if he's living in de facto relationship with another bishop, as I said in this article, or if he agrees with homosexuality at all, he is either A, the false prophet, or a false prophet. We must not state anything else, because that's all it is. That is pure wickedness. Thank you very much for listening. And bye for now. I'm in a public shopping mall and I've got noise all around me. So this video, I can't do it any better than this. Thank you very much and bye for now.